Cycling in cities can be dangerous, frustrating, and full of stops and starts. If only there was a way for the road to look out for cyclists. Presenting GiveMeGreen. Now you can get detected automatically up to 300 feet from the intersection. This is the new way cyclists can keep moving through the city, safely and easily. Cyclists just access the GiveMeGreen app before they ride. After starting GiveMeGreen, the app will pick up the cyclist's location via GPS. The user will see the signal status of the intersection they're approaching. The app communicates via Bluetooth with equipment at the intersection. And when the rider crosses a virtual detection zone, they're alerted that they've been detected.
Traffic signal alerted.
The signal will then change to green based on the timing plan programmed into the traffic controller. All that's needed at the intersection is a Bluetooth antenna and the Sensus Networks Flex Control and Flex Connect modules. Once the riders start the app, they'll be detected at equipped locations using secure encryption, which means not having to press the crossing button. GiveMeGreen offers flexible options for cyclists and agencies, including an in-app green light countdown and directional user input. Plus, agencies can trigger green extensions and caution signs for crossing cyclists, all of which improves safety and traffic flow for everyone in shared lanes and bike paths. Move towards your Vision Zero goals with GiveMeGreen.